Welcome to the program, Getting Ready for Job Interview, the M.M. Patel Way. In this part, we are going to discuss compiling data and information. Before you face an interview, you must compile personal data and information so that all the information needed will be at tip of your tongue. Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for other similar videos. Compiling data and information is the foundation of your success in an interview. Spending time on this part is an investment for the future. This part might be enlightening and awakening too. And therefore, take it seriously. Take wholehearted efforts to compile the data and information in writing, initially in brief and then in required details. Keep on referring to the frequently asked questions to evaluate your preparation. Remember, while compiling the data and information, be specific and accurate, not vague. Write details which can be proved by real-life incidences. Give evidences to support and prove whatever you have written. You should focus your preparation on this important point. Now we will discuss the details of data and information which you must compile before an interview. Number 1. Personal background. Date of birth, place of birth, qualifications with year of passing and percentage score. Number 2. Family background, qualifications, profession and personal qualities of your father, mother, brothers, sisters and grandparents if relevant. Number 3. Academic performance. High school, HSC, diploma, graduation, post-graduation or any other qualification. Subject-wise marks obtained in percentage, reasons of why did you score high in some subjects, reasons for why low in some subjects. You must specifically mention your academic achievements. It could be related to your school, college, university or any other academic institutions. Number 4. Details of schooling. Name of school, board, place, marks or class, academic achievements and non-academic achievements. Details of junior college or diploma. Name of college, university, place, marks and class, subjects of your interest, topics of your interest, academic achievements and non-academic achievements. Number 6. A. Details of diploma, graduation and post-graduation. Name of college, university, place, semester or year-wise details, marks and class, subjects of your interest, topics of your interest, subjects not of your interest, topics not of your interest, academic achievements, non-academic achievements, and challenges and difficulties faced. Number 6B, last qualification. Last semester, year of diploma, graduation or post-graduation. Target score, actual score, planning to study and to get planned results, actual study and the results obtained, why did you score less than the plan, why did you score more than the planned, challenges and difficulties faced. Number 7. Main subjects related to your branch or specialization. Subject-wise expected questions during interview. This is most important part. and therefore you may select about 6 main subjects of your branch. For each subject, you may make a list of about 50 questions. You may keep on referring to these questions again and again. Number 8. Computer courses attended and computer expertise. Courses with duration. Computer expertise related to the course attended. Computer expertise in terms of work done. Used computer for personal development. Used computers for professional development. Used computers for social and professional networking and achievements. Awareness of MS Word, MS Excel, MS PowerPoint, MS Access, Internet, other software and packages. Achievements while using computer and future plans to improve and utilize your expertise. Number 9. Project work. Title of the project, period, institution, purpose, guide, related key points, resources, planning, execution, results, recognition, and learning. This is most important part because for freshers, this will be considered as a working experience. Number 10. In plant training. Organization, period, purpose, guide, key points about the organization, product, processes, customers, systems, policies, financial details, manpower, and learning out of in-plant training. For freshers, this is also an important part as it will be considered as your working experience. Number 11. Seminar given and papers presented. Title of seminar, period, duration, audience, institution, purpose, guide, steps of preparation, key points of the presentation, topic, why this topic, coverage, theme of the topic, data collection, data filtering, learning out of paper presentation, future plans, and recognition. Number 12. Training programs attended. Title of the program, period, institution, purpose, trainer, details of contents and method of training, and learning. Number 13. Job details for experienced candidates. Organization. Organizational details like type of business, policies, product, processes, employees, financials, etc. Designation, start to present. Period, that is from to. Job description and responsibilities. Achievements during employment, learning, salary drawn, start to present, reasons of working there, and reasons of leaving now. Number 14. Current professional issues related to your branch. History of the issues, immediate past, present, and future projection. Technical, professional, and other journals being read. Name, periodicity, major contents, and learning. Number 16. Professional and other books read. Title, authors, major contents, and learning. Professional and other books being planned to be read. Title, author, and reason of planning. Your role models, name, designation, and other details, and qualities you would like to develop. Number 19, you as a role model. Qualities, your achievements, how others are recognizing your qualities and actions being taken by you to improve further. Number 20, your ambitions and future projections. Your status after 2 years, 5 years and 10 years in the following areas: education, type of job, position, earning per month, wealth accumulation, family, social and other areas. Number 21, personal strengths. Strengths, your definition of the strength, how did you use it in past, mention the incidences, how are you using it presently, again narrate the incidences, benefits, how will it help you in your job, plan to improve further and plan to use in future. Number 22, personal weaknesses. Your definition of the weaknesses. Weaknesses, how did it harm you in past? Mention the incidences. How are you taking care of it presently? Again mention the incidences, disadvantages and actions to improve. Number 23, hobbies and extracurricular activities. Hobby, details, time spent, money spent, benefits, recognition and achievements. Number 24, achievements recognized. Academic achievements, sports achievements, social achievements and any other achievements. Number 25, major failures. Academic failures, other failures and learning out of failures. Number 26, about prospective organization. Name, location, business, products and services, number of employees, selection process and details related to your branch of expertise. These details must be collected using internet or your seniors working in that organization. If you talk about these details in interview, it will show your preparedness to join the company. It will also project your managerial capabilities and your commitment. Number 27, about your job and locational preferences. Job description, reasons of your preference, location preferred and reasons of your preference. Number 28, creating the match. You need to study capabilities required and your capabilities in 3 areas. First is knowledge, knowledge required, knowledge matched, mismatches and actions to improve. Second part is skill. Skill required, matched and mismatches and actions to improve. Third is attitude, required, matched and mismatches and your actions to improve. Number 29, learning from experiences of past interviews. Organization, position, date and learning out of past interview. Number 30, any other relevant information, personal achievements, social affiliations, professional affiliations, etc. Now let's conclude. I would repeat that compiling data and information is the foundation of your success in an interview. Spending time on this part is an investment for the future. Therefore, take it seriously. Remember, while compiling the data and information, be specific and accurate. Write details which can be proved. Give evidences to support and proof. you should focus your preparation on this important point. You can now go through the list of topic-wise questions. You should be in a position to respond to all the questions effectively. Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for other videos on getting ready for job interview.